Do you guys know where I could get one of those gold necklaces with tea on them?
That's a cross.
A cross from where?
Did you just refer to a knife as a people opener?
Should I not have?
Don't break people's hearts. They only have one.
Break their bones. They have plenty of those.
What if Cinderella was a baking slave instead of a cleaning slave and her name was Mozzarella?
Don't ever text me again.
I hope you have a good explanation for this.
We have three, actually.
Pick your favorite.
What's wrong with Wade?
He couldn't handle alcohol very well.
I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence!
I love saying fuck me because it can either be sexual or self-loathing, and those are two things that describe me perfectly. Who the fuck—
Language!
Whom the fuck—
I came out to have a good time, and honestly, I'm feeling so attacked right now!
I came out to attack people, and I'm honestly having such a good time right now. Come on, Peter, I wasn't that drunk.
You tried to color my face with a highlighter because you said I was important.
That's because you are.
Goodbyes are so awkward, like, do I go in for a kiss or what?
Please just take your food, sir.